Excuse me, it's a nice dog. Did you just go to the store with the dog?
Yeah.
Okay. So the dog went in the store, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Because they told me not to put my empty cans. They told me not to put my empty cans on the cart. But did they say anything about your dog in the store?
Well, I keep his service card with me at all times.
Oh, it's a service dog.
Yeah.
And what is its services?
Me.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Because it's just interesting, a dog can go in the store, yeah. But empty beer can is a problem. I have to put them in plastic bag, and then he said he's not gonna take my thing.
They wouldn't let him sit inside of a cart.
I understand, but he's in the store.
Yeah.
They let the dogs in the store.
Yeah, he's so the dog at any place.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
He's certified.
Because he was worried about germs, you know? And then, because, you know, if I put my empty beer can, because it's a well-known thing about people get infections of used beer cans, you know? That has lots of bacteria, like, you know, like E. coli. And what is that other bacteria they say?
No idea.
What is in the salad, you know, in the salad?
They
make salmonella and stuff. That's eggs also. So, you know, you can buy like a head of lettuce and get some good infection. Like hundreds of people go to the hospital from McDonald's lettuce.
Yeah.
All right.
I don't know.
Nice dog. Hello, baby. It's not a barking like other dogs bark like crazy.
No, he doesn't bark.
That's a good dog. Keep it. That's a keeper.
Yeah.
Nice talking to you.